Hi, welcome to Guy's Art Studio. Today we have a painting of Sevensisters, which is the Downs, the South Downs near Eastbourne in the UK. I've started off by putting some modelling medium onto the canvas, add some texture behind your painting. And then I'm blocking in some colours that I'll be using during the painting, so blues and greens. Here you can see that I'm starting to add the cliffs in, the Sevensisters cliffs. It's a flat brush, white acrylic paint. I use a mixture of brushes, palette knives, bottles, all sorts of things just to get the paint and the modelling medium onto the canvas. Here you can see the shape of the cliff starting to come in the painting. Adding in some clouds. When you've got some texture on the canvas, it's great to rub some paint on with a towel and then rub it off. You get some great effects with the texture and the paint. Also adding in some flow medium to get the acrylic paint to flow a little bit easier and to stop it drying so quickly. I also use printing medium, which is like a thick, looks like wallpaper paste. It's a thick gel, plastic gel that you can mix with the paint and it gives it another texture. Helps you move it around in a different way, stops it drying so quickly. So what I'm doing is, once I've blocked in some colours and I've got some texture on the canvas, I'm continuously adding in some darks and adding in light next to it. I've worked out my composition so that I've got something interesting in the thirds on the canvas. You split the canvas up into thirds horizontally and vertically, and make sure that you have something interesting in at least two of those positions. A mixture of putting the paint on, blending it in some places, not in others. So some places you want hard lines, you want a definite line, other places you want blending. Thank you. Always have a lot of fun when I'm doing a painting. If you're not having fun, then why are you doing it? So have some fun, try not to worry about it too much, get the paint on there, move it about. Sometimes with a painting you'll know exactly where you want things. Obviously the cliffs, I want them in a certain place, in a certain way, in a certain angle. I've worked out my composition. The clouds, I have points of interest where I want bright white patches, yellow highlights, and then putting dark in against them. Sometimes you'll move the paint around on the canvas and you'll get some happy accidents. They may not be quite how you want them, but then you go in with a brush afterwards and make some of the darks a bit darker, the lights a bit lighter, and just keep playing with it. The way I paint is very free. I have a rough plan at the beginning of the painting. I don't go by that plan. It's a rough plan to start the process. I always like to paint the outside of the canvas when I'm painting. I don't like the edge of the canvas not painted. That's just my choice. Other people like to keep them white or paint them a specific colour. Most of my paintings is a certain amount of realism, but there is also as much surrealism. I don't want the picture to look realistic. I want it to have energy. I want it to be a little bit mysterious. I want it to be arty. I want it to have movement in it, emotion in it. I do not want to paint a picture that someone could have photographed. That's just my preference, that's my personal choice. Thank you. kind of mixture of brushes, flat brushes, round brushes, very small brushes, sometimes a 6-inch brush, wet brushes, dry brushes, palette knife. Quite a few of my paintings just recently have tended to have the moon in them. It tends to be moonlit, dusk, nighttime. Very often there'll be some dark skies with some stars in it. Not sure why I've started doing this, but this seems to be the way I go. And a lot of the time at the beginning of the painting, I don't plan to do that, but it happens. Can't stop myself. Just slowly building and building the clouds, making them a little bit more complex. Starting to pick out shapes, what's in front of what, which layers. Sending some of the clouds backwards, bringing some of the clouds forwards, trying to give it some depth. starting to add cliffs in now. Fun bit. Well, it's all fun, but yeah, I was looking forward to doing the cliffs. Thank you very much for watching Guy's Art Studio. If you like what you see today, please press like and please press subscribe. Thank you very much.